just left work. Seeing too many of them, man. The motherfucker, whoever they is, they in on it. Seeing too many of them trucks, man. The timing is just, yeah. I know he wasn't talking to me. I'm gonna pause until I get to the action, y'all. Trust me, it's gonna be some action. This is a convoy. They lined up like that. That's a convoy. It's two fucking lanes. Used to be three, now it's two. So that's a convoy. But notice, you head in the direction of the traffic, just pick up. Come on, bro. Here go another one. Trust me. It is. He got on with she. That red air freshener. I seen that car before too. Look. Not the Camaro. Look over there. Work truck. Bike sitting over there on the island. You can't catch the bus from that side. So you fake it. Going to Suburban. Wanting to zoom in, but the zoom on his phone, the picture get grainy and unclear when you zoom. So missing hubcap on the white car, and on this white car going in the other direction, they go to the ladder. I can see the mail truck. They doing shit at a distance nowadays. Another white boy just went past, hubcap off, pointing in my direction. So three white vehicles, each one missing the hubcap, back to back to back, with the shit facing my direction. Come on now. Okay, what you say? That's another convoy. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Here come the utility van. Somebody at the bus stop. Let's see what he on. Oh, from here look like the brim of his cap is red. See if he do a quick swipe or wipe the nose, brush the head. Shit orange, okay. My bad. Anyway, what up? Let me get three easy picks on that, that shit called. Matter of fact, make it two easy picks on Fantasy 5.
Give me, give me 10 on 5 in here for this. What's this, a nickel? Yeah.
Two easy picks, Fantasy 5. And, give me 227 box for a dollar. Huh? 227 box for a dollar.
What is that?
227 box for a dollar.
Yeah, I only had it. A big bill. I ain't gonna bust all that bill for that. I just get one box. I put it right. It's right in your thing. I thought we need one box. I thought that was a big bill for that.
So, my man's in there, red on. I just walked out the gas station, y'all can see, and what we got. Yeah. Rattling chips and shit. Let's get that motherfucker stand behind you. Rattling chips, bags. Shit, I don't think motherfuckers would be quite as bold if it was some penalties to what they doing, but it's encouraged, so they do it. So what does that say about you as a person? Okay, they say we got free will. What you do could be consequences. So if you put bullshit out on people, I guess you're going to reciprocate it at some point. Bum that's sitting out there on the curb, he had Jordans. Like I said, at some point I'ma show y'all, tell y'all the significance. And speaking of that, dreadlocks. Let's see what get off this bus, man. I ain't even look back, fucker. My red got a red skull cap on.